Hey, what's up? It's your girl Barbie, and you're watching CNP TV. Keep it locked to the hottest show in the whole wide world.
Over the years, humanity has made terrible mistakes. People were treated as less than human, even killed, because they were a different skin color, because they were a different faith, because they were unplanned, unknown, and helpless. But over time, we are slowly learning that we are all God's children, created in His image. And to disregard the value of human life, whether through hate or indifference, is wrong. That all human creation, regardless of race, religion, abilities, or stage of human life, has an inalienable right to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness, a right to love and be loved. As Americans, let's cherish the sanctity of life, because we know how it feels when others treat us as less than human.
First time I saw you,
the very first night I needed you.
I knew from the start you were the key to my heart.
When I'm far away,
I'll stay in touch. Oh yeah,
with you I'm safe.
Secure, solid.
Oh yeah.
For every move I make, I'm secure with you.
Had made my dreams come true, Victoria Mutual.
PMBS,
Victoria Mutual.
PMBS,
let's stay in touch.
HartfordGrapevine.com is a website serving all of Hartford County. HartfordGrapevine.com is a community website for friends, families, businesses to be used as a medium for business listings, advertise local events, post and share recipes, join a group or create your own profile. Get the latest local and international news at HartfordGrapevine.com. HartfordGrapevine.com, connecting friends, families, and communities. Contact us at HartfordGrapevine.com.
It's a great time to fly with Air Jamaica because we keep you in touch with family, friends, and business contacts. It's a great time to fly with Air Jamaica because we offer great service and the best value in the sky. It's a great time to fly with Air Jamaica because we have the deals that get you to the places you want to be in. It's a great time to fly with Air Jamaica. Let us show you why. Visit airjamaica.com.
Welcome to The Russell, located downtown Hartford at 103 Pratt Street on the corner of Pratt Street and Trumbull Street, across from the Civic Center. The Russell provides a relaxing atmosphere where you can network and dine all at the same time. The Russell's open from Monday to Saturday for lunch and brunch on Sundays. On Thursdays, you can sip, swirl, and enjoy wine tasting to the soulful, soothing sounds of jazz. While on Fridays and Saturdays, you can enjoy eclectic tastes and soulful sounds.
Salute the summer with the greatest reggae show on earth. It's Reggae Sunfest. July 19 to 25, Montego Bay, Jamaica. With a Sunday beach party. Thursday, dance all night. Plus Friday and Saturday with international nights 1 and 2. Rock to the rhythms of Neo, Tony Braxton, Jasmine Sullivan, Damian Marley, Naz, Beanie Man, Bounty Killer, Queen Ifrika, Shakur, Vibes Cartel, Inner Circle, Morgan Heritage, Elephant Man, Mavado, Coco T, Doris Riley, Etana, and more. Check ReggaeSunfest.com for details.
Book your ticket and race yourself for the hottest ride this summer.
Reggae Sunfest.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, partners and music aficionados, it's my pleasure to share this evening with you and to join with the Reggae Sunfest production in this 17th launch of what is the greatest musical festival on earth. They normally say the greatest reggae festival, but I'm Jamaican. And because it belongs to me, it's the greatest musical festival on earth. Full stop. Sorry for you, your friends don't believe that. But Reggae Sunfest has become synonymous with Jamaica's great musical showcase. And for us, it is a calendar event which we have to respond to. For us, it is an important part of the product of Jamaica that brings, as Irwin was trying to say, more heads to bed, and brings, what we say, more feet to the streets of Jamaica, and to bring lookers and convert them into bookers. And to get the Zoomers, the baby boomers, convert them into Zoomers. So what we find is that reggae music, the icon of Jamaica, continues to excite the world and to bring more and more people into Destination Jamaica. And I'm very pleased as Minister to tell you that because of activities like Reggae Sunfest, we have been able to buck the trend in terms of visitor arrivals during this recession year. And Jamaica today, and I'm pleased to say that, stands as the number one producer in all of the Caribbean in terms of stopover arrivals to any destination during the year so far. And Reggae Sunfest will be bringing its fair share of visitors to us in July. So when we looked at our numbers for April, after a bad March, April was up by 6.5%. And May was up by 8.9%. And June so far, the first week, is up 8.8%. By the time we get to July and Sunfest, Jamaica will be really, truly the leader of all the packed in tourism arrivals for this year. And I want to say that we have worked closely with the Sunfest team in putting together this year, a difficult year, very trying year. And we have had to work together to do creative promotional activities as well as to ensure that we bring the entire stakeholder group into the sponsorship of Reggae Sunfest this year. A novel program we engage that now brings together this large number of sponsors that you see here, a number of them being hoteliers and hotels in Jamaica, which is a first for us in my living memory. Absolutely correct.
Dear New York Lodge, we've been doing this for a long time. This is our 17th staging, and we are in New York for most of those years. So thank you. I see a lot of faces that, you know, have grown up with us, you know, have been through the challenges with us. And Mr. Minister, the Honorable Mr. Edmund Bartlett, thank you very much for being here with us this evening, sir, and for giving us the level of support, not only this year, but every year since you have been there, that the festival needs to keep growing. Carol, thank you. You come, as I said, you know, every year, I mean, you have been solid behind this festival. And whenever we have any problems, any hurdles, we come to you and you're still there. I have you started a phone number, you know, that any problem, it will be called. Every day, will we? I would also like to thank the press. Without the press, the festival would not be possible. You have spread your word, not only in North America, but all over the world. And it's evident by the type of activity, the interest that we've been getting this year from all over. We have groups coming in from Poland, from China, from Argentina, from literally every country. So it's quite amazing the reach that the festival has, the branding that the festival has, and a large part of this is because of the word that you guys have spread year after year after year. You know what I mean? Loyal, supporters of this reggae festival. You know, I was telling somebody tonight that when we went out there in 1993, Robert, Walter, myself, Sydney, I mean, we went there kind of with trepidation. We were very nervous, we never knew what to expect. Because we were filling up a void that had been left in Montego Bay when the other great festival moved to Kingston. And I can tell you that, I mean, we learned a lesson the hard way. It was very difficult, but we are survivors, you know, and put our shoulder to the wheel year after year after year. And the song esteemed people like Walter Elmore, Robert Russell, Sidney Reed, Hugh Thompson, Godfrey Dyer, and others who are not here, the late Miss Lucy Liu, they all worked so very hard to make this thing a success. So I also say a special thanks to them. The sponsor, without the sponsor, the Jamaica Tourist Board has been a tower of strength from day one. When they knew nothing about us, they were there. And they're still there today, bigger and better than ever. The hotels, who at first, again, you know, they were a little reluctant to give up rooms, today they are sponsors. So a big, big, big thank you to them. Without them this year, the show, I don't think it would have been possible. Get the line. But, you know, he said when I was talking about the lineup, but the fact that we can put this great lineup together is because of the press and the sponsor. Air Jamaica, you fly these artists year after year. Digicel, Ocean Spray, all the other media houses are on board. And down to the lineup. Once again, you know, we are presenting a fabulous lineup this year. We have added to the Saturday night, this is Tony Braxton, never performed in Jamaica. And she'll be joining, and I'm starting from the end. She was joined by Damian Marley and Naz on the Sunday stage together in a performance. In a circle, the Bad Boys of Reggae Music, Taurus Riley, Etana, Daville, a reggae group, a fantastic reggae group out of Germany with a Jamaican lead singer called Rajin, Root and Fire. On Friday night, we have also added Neo to the lineup. And he'll be joined by that young R&B sensation, Jasmine Sullivan, Queen Ifrika, Jacure, Coco T, Great Morgan Heritage, Ezron, and many others. Thursday, well, you know Thursday, the dance hall, like, we never miss out on Thursday. And this year, Beanie Man of the Year, he celebrated his 30th year in the entertainment business, so we say a big, big, big up to Beanie Man, and we will be celebrating Beanie Man this year at Reggae Sunfest. Bounty Killer, Vibes Cartel, Mavada, Elephant Man, Billy Signal, Lady Saw, Prodigal Son, Stations, Flipper Mafia, I Octane, and Spice is here. Where is she? Go to the people dance here. People know the song all over the world, you know, but they don't know what the lady look like. Maybe. And she's doing the song on stage with Mr. Carter. So she has a big, big act in store for us. Little Mafia, welcome. People are great performers. So we have a fantastic lineup in place. We're still going to be adding a surprise name in the days ahead. Somebody who all of you know very well. So I would ask that New York start to buy their airline tickets if they have not done so. Make arrangements for your hotel room and come down to experience Reggae Sunfest. Because it's not one of the artists, it's the experience. It's running into old friends who we haven't seen in years. It's sitting down there at 4 or 5 in the morning and having some ackee and saltfish with Robert Russell. But, and Curry Goat, he's the first man to be there, the last man to leave. So that is what the festival is about. It's a vibe. It's a big line. But it's a big line with the greatest music on earth, reggae music. So again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for coming out tonight, Janet. Great to see you up here. You're a tower strength again. You keep the message going in Jamaica. Great
Yay,
to see you.
My
okay.
City, Michael Bloomberg, and especially the Office of Immigrant Affairs, Commissioner Linares, who couldn't join us this year, but the mayor has sent a very wonderful message to the Sunfest group, and especially the Jamaican community. So I just wanted to, they asked me to present it on behalf of the Office of the Mayor of New York. So I just want to have the minister and the Sunfest group come up and join us for this photo op.
I might not be a rich guy, fancy guy who wear jacket and necktie. I might not be a high cute who wear expensive clothes and nail brand boots, but there is no other that can love you like nature, and that's what you need to discover, girl. Why are you wasting your time searching for love when I am right here to give you all the love you need? Why are you wasting your time searching for love when I am right here? Look, me know you are tasty, me know you're cutie cutie, but them never did want you when you used to look shabby. It put me alone in your song, girl, cause I saw you in a different light, the right light, the love light. You always have.
Alright, me go touch you. Them a talk about say no girl no run them head. Touch night time, man a follow them go bed. He better if them have a girl a run them head. Instead of a man where you rub down the leg, can no boy can't come in front of me come in. My rules are in this time, me tell it. Women, some make a girl recommend. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 girlfriends. Notice somebody here, the boy grudge me for me browning. To him a play, no girl now go round him. Him all a talk about man a see what a whip. When I them a put them up on top a see and a kick. Yes, when a man a no girl for kiss. Pull it up a man around. A early time but we not ram. Next job can roll it them a family. Big up all the foreigners them. Alan Lewin, my manager, easy job on. Hear what I go on now. Big up all the ladies them with a step up in a life. I dance all night, I see you sing tonight, you have to big. Big up Mr. Guzantina, you are one. You got some girl who has step up in a life, and some girl has grudge, you know. Tell them, say, they make a sad mistake for 2008. Read it.
A bad man, let them know, come. No matter the pins, they are pumping. No matter the pins, they can box, they are pumping. The rumpy, who up, get out, we not dumping. Level. That one is sinner, very tricky, like the city, now no pity, trick, tricky, trick, tricky, get a quickie. When time me done, me left the whole place sticky. Real talking to them in the work, look, yo. That one is sinner, very tricky, like the city, now no pity, trick, tricky, trick, tricky, get a quickie. When time me done, me left the whole place sticky. Real talking, one shot, yo. Me trick them and boss, them say me use general ship. Everything sharp. That a general ship. This is a rich chump, and for chump, general ship. We go from here, we have bang, and me use general ship. We have the general school, we keep general class. General, general, give the girls them general talk. Cause we give them general run, we give them general walk. And we give them some of the yo, the one that is general, very tricky, like this city, now look pretty trick. Lever.
Dreamer, wash up yourself. I mean, you're gonna leave me come to work. I'm gonna leave me come to work with me well. 9, 3, 9, my
alcoholic. Me just get some, but me something still. Girl, who I'm gonna screw? Who I'm gonna screw? Who I'm gonna screw? Now who will you screw? Listen, it's just another day for the girlies. All I see is Yvette and Alice. Life for me is money and fun. The only thing I think about is whining and cow. I really don't want to walk, Miss Pum, but sometime you have to use up your hand. If you're not certain, then you'll understand. Cause me not pulling extra fast.
But I'm gonna understand. Yo, I just have to set the trend. Yo, tell me people again. Well, remember, remember, because I then back in the days you were a kid, but not anymore. When I live that day up on tour, broke out, I had an eye to keep over by before. Me and I'm the lines are for sure. Back in the days you were a kid, but not anymore. I live that day up, well, I live that day up. Out, I had an eye to keep over by before. The man I'm the lines are for sure. So, I got lots of shit out there, but I bet I should give up. I would demand prepare. Everything is better. He man no man tell. Then everything is bombshell. Brother man's gang. I got a session yata. What a better she give her. I do the man prepare. Everything is better. Tell me what not to tell. He man no man tell. We are ready to talk. Ladies, woman, you got the key for your legs off. That's right, we do toes here in your third box. Get right, sir, the girl I get nervous. You are lead the whole world. I say you're poor off. I speed, no enough, girl, I groupie. That's
why you get down. Why don't you walk in the road? That can you think to? Them driving car and out my door. That boy you think to? Why don't you walk in the road? That can you think to? Them driving car and out my door. Look, any girl where you see me sit side up, now me pocket a be ever a rope rider. Any girl where you see me up door, now me want it to be ever condom. Any girl this somebody you go under, me to be the condom your commander. Any girl you be real up under me, I'll let me condom. Look. All who know no yet cut so, I sound fresh with them. All who know so them a breed. You man, them a not get them pin there. Send up my road. Look, my time. Bad boy yet in town. I know you walking around. Bad girl yet in town. Them driving car and a hot man down.
I can see the wall of them bad mind. Let me ask you the summer, don't you want to pull it past one? No! Don't you want to pull it past one? Let me know about them, let me see the lights at them, let me see the one at the end of them. Hey, ready for the beat? Don't listen! Don't press, boom! I didn't get what I don't mean, that's why I get my brother and I mean that respectable woman, leave up my mother because I see that when she don't have free back up and I see this day. Never nice, she come in there, be hungry every day. But most of you know me, know my friends, they be friends for my food. Give me the know them, sing me the know them, sing me the know them. Listen to me, but most of you know me, know my friends, they be friends for my food. Give me the know them, sing me the know them, sing me the know them. But it's not sweet as I can. For me, clap here, brother.
If you were born after 1973, about 30% of your friends and relatives are missing. Since the Supreme Court approved legal abortions 30 years ago, nearly one of every three babies was aborted. That means 43 million U.S. children teens and young adults are missing. While we know how all of them disappeared, we will never know what they had to offer. Life, see what we've been missing.
Yeah, man! Are you listening, my Irish people? Feel the heart in every one of us. The positive vibration, the rhythm of one nation.
Fashion Box, a unique fashion outlet that creates style without a high price. Fashion Box has the best selections with over 700 styles to choose from. Designer suits, shoes, hats, and accessories suitable for any occasion like weddings, church, proms, casual events, and business attire. Fashion Box with two convenient locations, 654 Park Street, Hartford, and 1119 Dixville Avenue in Hampton. Fashion Box for the best of selections, great styles without a high price.
Jamaica is your home.
You're in your home.
No matter where you roam,
you are.
You can stay in touch from right where you are.
7 days away, you are.
Wherever you may be,
stay
just there. Link us from right there to VMZK.
Call us. Stay in touch.
If you can hear me, pick up your phone and.
Welcome to Liberty Honda, the dealership that creates confidence and a peace of mind. Liberty Honda, located at 71 West Service Road, Hartford, Connecticut. Liberty Honda provides great customer service with a people-friendly sales team.
Hi, my name is Mike Hamilton. I'm the general sales manager. I'd like you guys to come on down and visit us here at Liberty Honda.
Liberty Honda is committed to serving all your automotive needs. Liberty Honda, our difference is the key.
Come with me down in Jamaica, the most wonderful place in the world.
We love Ear Jamaica.
Hi, I'm Richie Stevens, inviting you to come to Jamaica on Ear Jamaica. Ear Jamaica is our national carrier, and I'm supporting my country and my people. Plus, when I check out all that's included, I feel that Ear Jamaica gives me the best value for my money. Ear Jamaica, the airline that feels like home, like I'm with family. Check out earjamaica.com for more information. Big up the lovebird.
There's always a smile to warm my heart with a Jamaica national family.
If you look at the princess, that's a like the love for you that's in our hearts. The pride we feel comes shining through. We care about you, we really do. So proud to be a Jamaica national. The welcome you'll receive is just a start. To see you smile just warms our hearts. What a wonderful feeling. Safe and secure feeling, being part of the Jamaica National Family. Being part of the Jamaica National Family.
Fashion Box, a unique fashion outlet that creates style without a high cost. Fashion Box, located at 654 Park Street in Hartford and 1190 Dixville Avenue in Hamden. Fashion Box provides the latest styles from designers like Stacey Adams, Giorgio Bertini, John Raphael, Pacelli, and more. Fashion Box has sizes for boys 2 to 20, and men 36 to 72, and a large selection of blazers and clubwear. Fashion Box, creating style without the high price.
Altamont Court Hotel, located in the center of New Kingston, Jamaica, near the busy Hip Strip, is a family-owned hotel with 55 spacious rooms. Its amenities include swimming pool, jacuzzi, free breakfast, personal service, a friendly and courteous staff, and great security. For travelers on a budget who want to get away from the cold, call Altamont Court Hotel at 876-929-4497-8 or visit them on the web at www.altamontcourthotel.com. For friendly and courteous service, vacation at Altamont Court Hotel.
Salute the summer with the greatest reggae show on earth. It's Reggae Slumfest. July 19 to 25, Montego Bay, Jamaica. With a Sunday beach party. Thursday, dance all night. Plus Friday and Saturday with International Nights 1 and 2. Rock to the rhythms of Neo. Tony Braxton, Jasmine Sullivan, Damian Marley, Naz, Beanie Man, Bounty Killer, Queen Ifrika, Shakur, Vibes Cartel, Inner Circle, Morgan Heritage, Elephant Man, Mavado, Coco T, Doris Riley, Etana, and more. Check ReggaeSlumfest.com for details.
Book your ticket and race yourself for the hottest ride this summer.
Reggae Slumfest.
I wish I had known. Nobody told me that 40 years of research and 28 medical studies have shown a significant link between abortion and breast cancer. I didn't know abortion could increase my risk of breast cancer by 50% or more. Now, I've got breast cancer and learned the abortion I had when I was 17 was a major risk factor. I want to let other women know because I would give anything to have known. Whether you're pregnant or had an abortion, learn the facts today.
In case them never know, Jamaica woman born and grow. Oh yes, I dangling once again. All when me day a foreigner, Jamaica me defend. Yo, enough said my honor, but to pretend them all pretend. Hey, got certain places I'm afraid to represent. Oh yes, through the running sets away, I will never stray. Even when the going's rough, still I say, Jamaica we love. Though many times we may fall, oh yeah, we keep the fight and we survive. Vibe through it all. Out of many people, we're one. With liberty and pride, we stand tall. Oh, yeah. We keep the fight. Yeah, it's dangling, I'ma say, yeah. CNP TV, Ottawa, Connecticut. Yeah, no big up on yourself. Dangling, say that, yeah.
Hey, this is Coral. I'm here with Spice. How you doing? I'ma say looking very beautiful today.
Thank you so much. Scan them. That's what we always say.
The last time I saw you was at the Celebrity Soccer Match.
Yes.
And I didn't interview you, but how was it like being the only female or the second female at the Celebrity Soccer Match?
Well, it was kind of weird. Actually, it was my first time playing on the field, so you know, it was kind of weird for me and strange. I didn't know where to go, where to play or anything. I was just having fun, enjoying myself, and you know, it was fun. It was fun.
Yeah. Tonight we're at the Reggae Slumfest launch.
Yes.
How do you feel about this? Are you performing?
Yes, I'm performing on Dance All Night, which is going to be the 23rd. I feel good. I feel proud of myself. I've worked towards being where I am now. So I feel good. I mean, Slumfest is one of the biggest shows in Jamaica. So to have a spot on there and to get a chance to be able to perform for people both local and international, it's a good feeling. So you just don't have to go and deliver a good performance.
Give people a little taste what they can expect at Slumfest.
Come, me take it to me whining lab, boy. You say you want, give me 100 stab. Make sure when you come, you can't angle the job. When me done, you a walk side, we like crab. 100 stab, boy, don't linger. Angle me body rough like a gully creature, boy. Take for yourself, if you're not a dog, I'm a stab. Let me rock the chair till it turn over. Tell me about dog, how you get here in a stagger. I can go on and on. When you come in, I'm a ramping shot. Make sure you know if you walk. And I'm a chat, yeah, chat.
You don't know, the list goes on.
Well, not only can she sing, but tell us about the clothing store.
Well, I just recently opened a clothing store in Jamaica. The name of it is Spicy Couture. Because it's high fashion, I was searching for a name, so I came up with Couture. We have all of the local and international designers there. We have designers, Ramesh is there, White Sky Design. Then we have all of the name brand stuff inside of it, the Googie, the Affliction, the House of Darian, you name it, and we've got it.
Now, can I get something like this there?
Of course, definitely. We have a wide, wide variety of fashion there, so you can definitely, I can hook you up.
All right, I come in. Don't promise me to get a cup. And then, you know, you're like, who are you?
Definitely. So Slumfest is the place to be. Make sure you come check out the performance. Because it's like a mad. Definitely.
Now, before you go, tell us about Rampadom. The guys want to know about this.
Well, Ramping Shop is a very huge hit right now. It has over 1 million hits on my MySpace, 1 million hits on YouTube. So it's a very big song right now. Everybody's loving it. So Cartel is the one who wrote the song, and we did a combination, and it's just a huge success.
Give us a little taste of that. Come on.
When you're coming out my Ramping Shop, make sure you know if you walk on and a chat, yeah, chat. Condemn. Come on, some fest for the rest of it, so Cartel, I'll give you a theme part.
Rasta not take life, Rasta make life, so I love my kids and why? Rasta make life, we not take life, burn them war and strife. Rasta not take life, Rasta make life, so I love my kids and why? Rasta make life, not take life, burn them war and strife. Rasta on room, them don't you see that I'm cool, them fire on them fire. Rasta bless and bone, when he rush on them down, please face Mali and Dilly. Rasta bone, don't he Babylon, won't leave us alone, and stretch me out like Selmon. Rasta bone, don't he murder, killing of them bone, and real people and bone down them, pushing fire, make him warm. Rasta bone, don't he poor, them free me and send don't he, Rasta don't he poor, he not get them crack, not them cook up here.
Well, you're not.
Police are beat and batter them. You don't see a beer chatter them. Oh, little chatter them. When them are doing man back of them. Pass me a twin of every flat of them. And this I hear me out again. And number one me a chat again. And boom! Give me an extra. All right, you remember what me I said? Don't. I miss a low for a long time. I love you with love. Give me some signal. 2,000 and more. Sound first. Yeah, you know me.
When I found out I was pregnant,
I thought I would lose my job.
My boyfriend told me to choose between him and the baby.
I worried about staying in school.
I was already struggling to care for one child.
My parents told me I wasn't ready to be a mom, so I had an abortion.
I had physical problems afterwards.
I went from relationship to relationship.
I hated myself.
I started to have nightmares.
I cried when I saw a pregnant woman.
I tried to commit suicide.
I couldn't bond with the child I later had.
I tried to numb my pain with alcohol.
I struggled with depression.
I had trouble conceiving again.
You see, abortion didn't solve our problems.
It just created different ones.
Each of us thought we were the only ones struggling afterward.
Now we realize many women regret their choice.
That's why we are silent no more.
We found help in healing, and you can too. Call or go online today.
First time I saw you,
the very first night, I needed you. I knew from the start you were the key to my heart. When I'm far away,
I'll stay in touch, oh yeah.
With you I'm safe, secure.
Staying with you has made my dreams come true. Victoria Mutual.
PMBS. Victoria Mutual. PMBS. Let's stay in touch.
HartfordGrapevine.com is a website serving all of Hartford County. HartfordGrapevine.com is a community website for friends, families, businesses to be used as a medium for business listings, advertise local events, post and share recipes, join a group or create your own profile. Get the latest local and international news at HartfordGrapevine.com. HartfordGrapevine.com, connect with friends, families, and communities. Contact us at HartfordGrapevine.com.
It's a great time to fly with Air Jamaica because we keep you in touch with family, friends, and business contacts. It's a great time to fly with Air Jamaica because we offer great service and the best value in the sky. It's a great time to fly with Air Jamaica because we have the deals that get you to the places you want to be in. It's a great time to fly with Air Jamaica. Let us show you why. Visit airjamaica.com.
Welcome to The Russell, located downtown Hartford at 103 Pratt Street on the corner of Pratt Street and Trumbull Street, across from the Civic Center. The Russell provides a relaxing atmosphere where you can network and dine all at the same time. The Russell is open from Monday to Saturday for lunch and brunch on Sundays. On Thursdays, you can sip, swirl, and enjoy wine tasting to the soulful, soothing sounds of jazz. While on Fridays and Saturdays, you can enjoy eclectic tastes and soulful sounds.
Salute the summer with the greatest reggae show on earth. It's Reggae Sunday. July 19 to 25, Montego Bay, Jamaica. With a Sunday beach party. Thursday, dance all night. Plus Friday and Saturday with International Nights 1 and 2. Rock to the rhythms of Neo. Tony Braxton, Jasmine Sullivan, Damian Marley, Naz, Beanie Man, Bounty Killer, Queen Ifrika, Shakur, Vibes Cartel, Inner Circle, Morgan Heritage, Elephant Man, Mavado, Coco T, Doris Riley, Etana, and more. Check ReggaeSunfest.com for details.
Book your ticket and race yourself for the hottest ride this summer.
Reggae Sunfest.
Hi, this is Coral. I'm here with Johnny Gazong, the Executive Director for Reggae Sunfest. How you doing?
I'm great, great. Great to be in New York again.
We're all looking forward to Reggae Sunfest.
I hope you'll be there.
I am. Hopefully, I am.
Okay, that's fantastic. It's going to be a fantastic show this year. We have a fantastic lineup in place, amazing lineup in place. People like Tony Braxton and Neo and Naz and Damian Marley. Inner Circle, Jacure, Etana, Queen
Ice. And I heard y'all have a surprise guest.
Yeah, we're going to have a surprise too. Yeah.
You're not going to tell me?
No, not yet, not yet. Jasmine Sullivan, you know, Beanie Man, Bounty Killer, Mavada, Vibes, Cartel, Elephant Man.
Lady. Whoa.
Big lineup, big lineup.
Now we're in a recession. How does that affect you?
I tell you something. I was just mentioning to somebody tonight that I believe that because the brand is so strong, And we have delivered a product year after year that people are being selective. So it's not impacting on us at all. As a matter of fact, you know, our online ticket sales are quite amazing, overwhelming.
So the people who want to go every year, and even though we're in a recession.
People are budgeting, but people are planning and saying, okay, we can't go to 5 shows, but we're going to select 1 or 2. And Reggae Sunfest, I am confident, is going to be one of those.
Okay, now the carrier, can they fly JetBlue or should they fly Air Jamaica? Who should they fly to go to Jamaica?
Oh, well, Air Jamaica is a sponsor, but all the airlines come in there, Delta, American Airlines, Spirit, everybody, yeah.
Now, how important were the sponsors this year?
Very, very important. Without the sponsors, you know, we can't stage the event. So the hotels came in a big way and really supported us. The Jamaica Tourist Board is there, Air Jamaica, Digicel, with Synco through their products, like Ocean Spray and Water, and of course, the several media houses.
Okay, before we go, tell the people, what are the dates for Reggae Sunfest?
The dates are the 19th to the 25th of July. Be there. Don't miss it. Greatest reggae show on earth.
The 19th to the 25th. So every day they can expect a show between the 19th and 25th?
Well, the 19th we kick off with our traditional beach party. And then there's a break, but there are shows taking place in Montego Bay, you know, events like at Margaritaville and Pier 1 and elsewhere. And then we go to the main venue on the 23rd of July for the dance hall night. And then the 24th and 25th are our two international nights.
All right. Thank you very much, Johnny. We appreciate
it. Thank you also. Looking forward to seeing you.
I will be there. Be there or be square.
Find them round there. Where you are, be a bubble. Time to come on. Monday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Sunday.
Sensei, tell them what, sex is through the sex, you're a rider. Some noise, some jazz. is positive. I'm pregnant.
My boyfriend panicked, and I was worried what my family would say. I just didn't know what to do. If you're facing an unplanned pregnancy, you have options. You don't have to be alone. Call 1-800-395-HELP. Our services are totally confidential and free. If you're pregnant, call now. There is help.
Fashion Box, a unique fashion outlet that creates style without a high price. Fashion Box has the best selections with over 700 styles to choose from. Designer suits, shoes, hats, and accessories suitable for any occasion like weddings, church, proms, casual events, and business attire. Fashion Box with two convenient locations, 654 Park Street, Hartford, and 1119 Digital Avenue in Hampton. Fashion Box for the best of selections, great styles without the high price.
Jamaica is your home.
You're in your home.
No matter where you roam,
you are.
You can stay in touch from right where you are.
7 days a week.
Wherever you may be, stay just there. Link us from right there to the Amsterdam
Care. Stay in touch.
If you can hear me, pick up your phone and.
Welcome to Liberty Honda, the dealership that creates confidence and a peace of mind. Liberty Honda, located at 71 West Service Road, Hartford, Connecticut. Liberty Honda provides great customer service with a people-friendly sales team.
Hi, my name is Mike Hamilton. I'm the General Sales Manager. I'd like you guys to come on down and visit us here at Liberty Honda.
Liberty Honda is committed to serving all your automotive needs. Liberty Honda, our difference is the key.
Come with me down in Jamaica, the most wonderful place in the world.
We love Ear Jamaica.
Hi, I'm Richie Stevens, inviting you to come to Jamaica on Ear Jamaica. Ear Jamaica is our national carrier, and I'm supporting my country and my people. Plus, when I check out all that's included, I feel that Ear Jamaica gives me the best value for my money. Ear Jamaica, the airline that feels like home, like I'm with family. Check out earjamaica.com for more information. Big up the lovebird.
There's always a smile to warm my heart with a Jamaica national family.
If you look at your princess, that sets us apart. Like the love for you that's in our hearts. The pride we feel comes shining through. We care about you, we really do. So proud to be a Jamaica national. The welcome you'll receive is just a start. To see you smile just warms our hearts. What a wonderful feeling. Safe and secure feeling, being part of the Jamaica National Family. Being part of the Jamaica National Family.
Fashion Box, a unique fashion outlet that creates style without a high cost.
Fashion Box, located at 654 Park Street in Hartford and 1190 Dixiel Avenue in Hamden. Fashion Box provides the latest styles from designers like Stacey Adams, Giorgio Bertini, John Raphael, Pacelli, and more. Fashion Box has sizes for boys 2 to 20 and men 36 to 72, and a large selection of blazers and clubwear. Fashion Box, creating style without the high price.
Altamont Court Hotel, located in the center of New Kingston, Jamaica, near the busy Hip Strip, is a family-owned hotel with 55 spacious rooms. Its amenities include swimming pool, jacuzzi, free breakfast, personal service, a friendly and courteous staff, and great security. For travelers on a budget who want to get away from the cold, call Altamont Court Hotel at 876-929-4497-8 or visit them on the web at www.altamontcourthotel.com. For friendly and courteous service, vacation at Altamont Court Hotel.
Salute the summer with the greatest reggae show on earth. It's Reggae Sunday.
July 19 to 25, Montego Bay, Jamaica.
With a Sunday beach party.
Thursday, dance all night. Plus Friday and Saturday with International Nights 1 and 2.
Rock to the rhythms of Neo.
Tony Braxton, Jasmine Sullivan,
Damian Marley, Naz, Beanie Man,
Bounty Killer,
Queen Ifrica,
Shakur,
Vibes Cartel,
Inner Circle, Morgan Heritage,
Elephant Man, Mavado,
Coco T,
Doris Riley, Etana, and more.
Check ReggaeSunfest.com for details.
Book your ticket and race yourself for the hottest ride this summer.
Reggae Sunfest.
Carl, I'm a Flipper Mafia. He's going to be one of the performers at Reggae Sunfest. Are you looking forward to it?
Yeah, definitely, because I guess this is one of the biggest shows Jamaica have to offer, and this is my first time, and trust me, I'm looking forward to it, because this is the place where everybody who is somebody come and scouting to see who is the next dancehall reggae sensation artist, which I think I have the ability.
And that's you?
Definitely.
Okay, Flipper Mafia. Tell us more about you. Give us some background.
Well, you know, Flipper Mafia is one of the artists who emphasize on flossing, who takes flossing in dancehall to a different level. So my style is not like the regular Jamaican artist style. My style comes from overseas. It's like an international. It's more like a Jamaica Lil Wayne with champagne flashing and money dashing and all those things. And Jamaican people loving it. And I'm just taking it to a different level. And I'm just continuing to do me. And just try to create peace in the Innerwood City community and stuff like that, and not really about violence and all of that. I'm just looking forward to take my career on another level, to the Grammy level.
Well, people can say anything, but give the viewers a little taste of Flipper Mafia and let them know what they can look forward to hearing.
Well, they don't know, this is Flipper Mafia first number one song. Flipper Mafia, we are Magala. Some face in one murder. How me tell them about Demia? Demia. Some in the name brand, but them now none of Demia. Have hot girl and them now none of Demia. Some in a Rolex, but a AP Demia. Only for Range Rover, but a Porsche truck Demia. But I know that. Me no want no man like me. The girl them don't like me. Roll out of some face, the girl them don't like me. Champagne in a me and nobody red strike me. Cause I me hype myself, no boy never hype me. My vehicle can't near than me house. Now my rims can't near than me coach. Nuff man hype over and finish house. And me mother no all left water house. Some face, lock.
All right, Flipper Mafia. So tell me something. Your woman, is she flossing like you?
Well, definitely, you know. You can't be doing it and your female not doing it, so
all right.
It's a family.
She's a representation
thing.
Of you,
definitely.
Right? Thank you so much, and we look forward to seeing you at Reggae Sunfest.
Right, thank you very much, too. I'm out.
Flip and Mafia, everyone.
Right up top. Over the tunnel. Right up top. All we want to chant up another. Stop. Look who must see them shine. Who must see them shine. And everything. I'm down here.
inside, she got me saying, him say, Lord Jesus, gonna be my savior. God knows I got a hold of the angel, but I just come on. My mind too drunk, I'm a night too long with the brush on the picking up. Do you see what you wanna see when you look up? Do you see what you wanna see when you look up? Move it!
Boom! Bang! And there!
Cross!
Angry!
Sandspring! Canterbury! CLM! Gully! Blanca! Green Arsenal! Missing! No, no, she ain't so fit. She say, I'm a silver. I'm a million problems, but I'm a chain. Now get the word! This is the end of the chill, but don't get them back when she's not in print. So see this nation. Money transaction to stop the inflation. Me original demon. Don't think I ran away. Me from Billy Connie where the killer still there. To the pump in the PM, you hear the killer still there. Jump to your new audience, the killer still there. Rat in a ran away, the price still there. Jump me blood, Billy Connie where the price still there. Man, Billy Connie, let the price still there. Direct from West one and down, boss. Mobile, you think you need a pound, boss. Me say, send, over there, so no, send, watch your stop. Yo, the man, I'm gonna free a man, don't so. Mobile, bad man, we have to do answer. Don't you know, bad man, don't you avoid. Two guns, God, and the blood. Here's a bit, like mud. Are you left there? First time you kill me, that's it, but never try. Two guns shot out the blood. Here's a bit of the diamond. Are you them dead? For time you kill me, you're dead. Don't ever try. You know me, when you're mad from Guardian, so you're like that. God shall make your man, I give you your man and that. When you choose your life, man, that. You want this me, I'm on the other side of a bastard. It's a most bad guy, man. Bullets with gunpowder, no last, no last, man. You need to be a bad man. Push your head.
Yeah. Some boy can scream.
No, I want God now, family.
Show on earth. It's Reggae Sunfest. July 19 to 25, Montego Bay, Jamaica. With a Sunday beach party. Thursday, dance all night. Plus Friday and Saturday with International Nights 1 and 2. Rock to the rhythms of Neo, Tony Braxton, Jasmine Sullivan, Damian Marley, Naz, Beanie Man, Bounty Killer, Queen Ifrika, Jacquure, Vibes Cartel, Inner Circle, Morgan Heritage, Elephant Man, Mavado, Coco T, Taurus Riley, Etana, and more. Check ReggaeSunfest.com for details.
Book your ticket and race yourself for the hottest ride this summer.
Reggae Sunfest.
First time I saw you,
the very first night
I needed you.
bloom from the start. You are the tree to my heart.
When I'm far away,
I'll stay in touch. Oh yeah.
With you I'm safe,
secure.
With you.
Staying with you has made my dreams come true. Victoria Mutual.
VMBS.
Victoria Mutual.
VMBS. Let's stay in touch.
HartfordGrapevine.com is a website serving all of Hartford County. HartfordGrapevine.com is a community website for friends, families, businesses to be used as a medium for business listings, advertise local events, post and share recipes, join a group, or create your own profile. Get the latest local and international news at HartfordGrapevine.com. HartfordGrapevine.com, connecting friends, families, and communities. Contact us at HartfordGrapevine.com.
It's a great time to fly with Air Jamaica because we keep you in touch with family, friends, and business contacts. It's a great time to fly with Air Jamaica because we offer great service and the best value in the sky. It's a great time to fly with Air Jamaica because we have the deals that get you to the places you want to be in. It's a great time to fly with Air Jamaica. Let us show you why. Visit airjamaica.com.
Welcome to The Russell, located downtown Hartford at 103 Pratt Street on the corner of Pratt Street and Trumbull Street, across from the Civic Center. The Russell provides a relaxing atmosphere where you can network and dine all at the same time. The Russell's open from Monday to Saturday for lunch and brunch on Sundays. On Thursdays, you can sip, swirl, and enjoy wine tasting to the soulful, soothing sounds of jazz. While on Fridays and Saturdays, you can enjoy eclectic tastes and soulful sounds.
I found out I'm pregnant.
I really felt pressured. I didn't think I could afford this. Felt scared, confused.
If you're facing an unplanned pregnancy, you don't have to feel alone. We can help. Call or go online today to find a nearby women's center who can help you confidentially and for free. If you think you're pregnant, discover your best options. Call or go online now.
Skin. I don't say everybody for bleaching your face up from your do that to your skin. Me say you don't love yourself. Just make you perfect, so not judge yourself. The person when you tell yourself black now we're again insecure with themselves. No follow them. We now bleach, we don't care if that's a different. Wrong to be black. As a matter of fact, I have no right. I got no knowledge when you take it from your mommy. Tell you take on that as a ghetto. Like the black skin cancer, that's the one. We do a walk, you look like the purple dragon. All right, then. I know everybody around.
Keep it.
songs.
Oh yeah, Montego Bay. Dem a sing in my ear. Oh no, say Dicky Boy. Father, we seek your blessing every day, our children. Although some of us are missing.
It not pretty out there, sticky out there, slippery out there, some now with we out there, holy but happy out there,
happy out there,
you are in and not the
old, happy out there,
mind them gets muddy
out, muddy out there,
King Rastafari, I love you.
Robert Russell, the chairman of Thumbfest Productions. Now, this is a big show you're having here.
Yes, it is one of our biggest shows we've ever presented, actually.
What makes this year different from, let's say, last year and the previous 15 years?
Well, every year, Thumbfest continues to grow. It gets bigger and better. So I don't think you can put your finger on it and say, well, this is one reason that it got better this year, or this is the reason it got bigger. It's just every year we try to produce and promote and present the greatest reggae show on earth. This year we have Tony Braxton and Neo and Damian Marley and Nas and Beanie Man and Bounty Killer and Elephant Man and Vibes Cartel. I mean, it's the greatest lineup of reggae artists ever presented in the world, and that's why we say it's the world's greatest reggae show.
Now, are there any intricacies of putting all these artists together, this whole production?
It's what?
Are there any intricacies of
Yes. I mean, you see, one of the challenges we face every year with putting the artist roster together is that a number of artists are offered tours around the world. And remember that our show is just a one-off show in terms of an artist coming to entertain just for one night. So
right.
As against somebody who will get a tour for 10 weeks or 15 weeks, for an artist to break a tour to come to do just one night in Montego Bay is not easy. But what we have been fortunate with is that our artists of all our local artists are genuinely interested and are committed to doing reggae Thumbfest every single year. I mean, don't care where they're going to in the world, there's an escape clause for them to come back for us in July, and for that we're very grateful, you know, because they really have been standing with us and standing beside us through these 17 years.
Is there anything specifically you would like to tell the viewers, a reason why they should attend Reggae Thumbfest?
The reason I would think that they need to attend Reggae Thumbfest is because they can find no other party as big, as good, as satisfying, and to make them feel on top of the world and to enjoy themselves in comfort and in safety than this show called Reggae Thumbfest.
How many people are you expecting?
Well, on a dance all night, we'll have 17, maybe 20,000. And the other two nights, maybe 10, 12, 15. You know, it all depends.
Whoa.
And a lot has to do with the weather and the artists that you have on a particular night. But we have big crowds, and as I said, it's well controlled, good security, good lighting, good food, good bathroom facilities, good medical facilities.
So is it all inclusive? They buy a ticket and then they get food, music, drinks?
No, it's not all inclusive.
Okay.
You buy a ticket, but then you'll have the option of buying drinks at the bar,
okay,
or various types of food that are available, okay, you know. So.
And how much do the tickets go for?
I don't even want to tell you the exact figure because we have it on our website and everything else.
Right, right. So where can they check it out? Which website?
On the Reggae Sumfest.com.
Okay, www.reggaesumfest.com. You heard?
Everything
right
on it. I don't want to give you
the wrong
figure and then somebody says, you told me it was $50 and I went there.
And then I have to pay the difference.
Or let them in for free.
All right. We like
Thank you.
Thank you
Thank
you
much.
So much for speaking
and
with
I'm
us.
And I'm looking forward to seeing you. Are you going to be there?
Oh, definitely.
Oh, well, all right.
If it's up to this man here, I'll be there.
Well, make sure. I will have a talk with him. Trust me.
Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Found out I'm pregnant.
I really felt pressured.
I wasn't ready to be a mom.
I felt scared. I didn't know what to do.
If you're facing an unplanned pregnancy, you don't have to feel alone. We can help. Call or go online today to find a nearby women's center that can help you completely, confidentially, and without cost. If you think you're pregnant, discover your best options. Call now or go online today.
Yeah, man, are you listening, my Alice people? Feel the heart in every one of us. The positive vibration, the rhythm of one nation.
Fashion Box, a unique fashion outlet that creates style without the high price. Fashion Box has the best selections with over 700 styles to choose from. Designer suits, shoes, hats, and accessories suitable for any occasion like weddings, church, prom, casual events, and business attire. Fashion Box with two convenient locations, 654 Park Street, Hartford, and 1119 Dixville Avenue in Hampton. Fashion Box for the best of selections, great styles without the high price.
Jamaica is your home.
You're in your home.
No matter where you roam.
You are.
You can stay in touch from right where you are.
7 days a week.
Wherever you may be.
Stay.
Just link us from right there to the MCLK.
Stay in touch.
If you can hear me, pick up your phone and
Welcome to Liberty Honda, the dealership that creates confidence and a peace of mind. Liberty Honda, located at 71 West Service Road, Hartford, Connecticut. Liberty Honda provides great customer service with a people-friendly sales team.
Hi, my name is Mike Hamilton. I'm the General Sales Manager. I'd like you guys to come on down and visit us here at Liberty Honda.
Liberty Honda is committed to serving all your automotive needs. Liberty Honda, our difference is the key.
Salute the summer with the greatest reggae show on earth. It's Reggae Sunfest. July 19 to 25, Montego Bay, Jamaica. With a Sunday beach party. Thursday, dance all night. Plus Friday and Saturday with international nights 1 and 2. Rock to the rhythms of Neo, Tony Braxton, Jasmine Sullivan, Damian Marley, Nas, Beanie Man, Bounty Killer, Queen Ifrica, Shakur, Vibes Cartel, Inner Circle, Morgan Heritage, Elephant Man, Mavado, Coco T, Taurus Riley, Etana, and more. Check ReggaeSunfest.com for details.
Book your ticket and race yourself for the hottest ride this summer.
Reggae Sunfest.
Jamaica, sweet Jamaica.
Yo, this is Richie Steven, and guess what? You're watching CNP TV. Scene is the real TV. Don't you ever go nowhere. I'm here with Miss Beauty herself. And stay tuned because we're coming back with much, much more. Scene, Jamaica.
So I have to give thanks and praise. Thanks and praises, praises. Give thanks and praises. To see another day. Mabie, Jamaica, the sunrise, sunrise to see us through the day. Say, Mama, make the moon come and shine through the night. When the time is dark and we cannot see, say, Mama, make we see obstacles. Won't stop praise ya, praise ya. Say I won't stop praise ya, Mama Africa. Praise ya day and night. Say I won't stop praise ya, praise ya. Say I won't stop praise ya. Praise ya day and night. Ya. Thank you for the fountains, fountains.
You find them. Ready? Yes, some girl are broke, so them living the life. Chat on them are good, as another them are the wife. They want to see them girl when they're probing at night. They're charging hypnotic, they want to sip and sprite car. None of them girl they can never sip up in my class. None of them girl they don't know what it is the flask. None of them girl they can't taste with me at the box. And them not really want to get me dropped. Do one of them girl they have to just move out of me way. Them not free ask no question when my girl say ray. Not try to look me man, become me man, now go stray. I only want me rest me, eh. I want to see. I cannot compare that to me. How me a wife material and them a matey. Get the sea. Me get me Benjamins regularly. If I not New York, I run. We shall bring the Ita. We full of G. That me grand to one got me tea. I'm in a sick one mic. No me a empty. Me have the key. That's why my man got locked to me. You know what I'm saying? My love boss. Yeah? My habit for boss, so. Alright. But can I show off a little bit? Wanna ready, please?
On your mind, when all along he was not doing things right. Rise up, you start to get a man. Well, look hotter and him deal with it proper, girl, get over him. Rise up, you start to get a man. Well, look hotter and him deal with it proper, girl, get over him. From your nose that you have to what a man in a rock, I'm gonna stick around when your man flat out. You know, but if it won't go out, they come to you when they work. Don't take a bit less than you deserve. Always go for better, again, never check worth. I read my notes if you think woman first. And if you can't try that, just kick it to the curb. Rise up, you start to get a man. Well, look hotter and in deal. With it proper, girl, get over him. Rise up, you start to get a man. Well, look hotter and in deal. With it proper, girl, get over him.
Love on.
From war and strife, teach them to live and love of life.
From material bondage, free the people.
Free the people.
Physical destruction, free the people.
Free the people.
Mental damnation, free the people.
Free the people.
Conscious starvation, free the people. Free the people.
Free the people.
Free the people.
Free the people.
From war and strife, teach them to live and love of life. Free the people.
Free the people.
Free the people.
Free the people.
From war and strife, teach them to live and love of life. The eightfold dawn,
the key than the world is. Under control of the life of God. Yet he held on by no evil force. Who's the most blessed? Listen up. With all that Jah created, why can't we just leave as one? There's food and clothes and shelter to spread amongst the whole of something. Yeah, with loyalty and humbleness, it's a little bit the earth. Yeah, let me see the hands of all the clean-hearted people in here. Whoa, my people be free of the world is under control of your life, of God. Can't be held down by no evil. Holy man, you alive. Knowledge is the key than the world is. Under control of the life of God. Can't be held down by no evil. Yo, take it low for me once more. For true lust of the earth that war for power and domain. And the gods of living get so high the poor and need.
Upon this land. Oh, Jaja, my sweet Jaja, your wish is my command. Yeah, Jaja, you saved me from all the evil ones. I know you strengthened me so I can sing my song. Yeah, Jaja, you saved me from all the evil ones. I know you strengthened me so I can sing my song. So many times I'm down and out, got nowhere to turn. Is the love from you something that keeps me standing firm? You taught me how to live in love and never do no wrong, yeah. So keep your faith and do believe Jaja is the one, yeah. Jaja, you saved me from all the evil ones.
Yeah. I wanna thank you for the sunlight. You brought into my life. You've given me new reason to celebrate life, sweet life. So with these words I promise you, I will never let you down. I don't care about what's in the past. Future is what I'm about. Your broken heart has seen many stages of life. So here's a brand new start.
Sparkling, and if it's so supporting, there is potential on it. It's just some flag of little box terminals click. Hey, after dark, you're just echoing a bullet. Step on the rampage, the infamous crime is. Alright, yeah. Live a life or more for this. Sick of happy mortal, the sound so much I weakness. Come live a life or more for this. Now, alright, yes. From the car, I wanna forget about unity. Hey, it's a loving liveliness. And clean liberty, good health inside family. That's what we need to liberate us from poverty. In San Diego de la Vega. Man walk the streets with guns load. Hustling food to put them out de la Vega. They tent and sit down, so can't get away from coming and out. San Diego de la Vega. Oh, mother, first capital, them call it Hangman Town. San Diego de la Vega.
Bigger, Richie B, God's deck, you have a mashing.
Cold heart, a plenty smile and a deal. I know I'm hard to be around, but you never leave.
If you love this song, let me see a wave beyond like this.
I'm not easy to understand, but you hold out your
hand. As you say.
ago, the Supreme Court called them property. 125 years ago, the American Law Review said Chu was not a person. 60 years ago, his ancestors were exterminated as non-human. 30 years ago, 7 men ruled an unborn baby to be a choice, not a child. Even today, many of us are becoming less human in the eyes of the law. Injustice for one of us affects all of us. Life. See what we've been missing.
Salute to summer with the greatest reggae show on earth. It's Reggae Sunfest. July 19 to 25, Montego Bay, Jamaica. With a Sunday beach party. Thursday, dance all night. Plus Friday and Saturday with International Nights 1 and 2. Rock to the rhythms of Neo, Tony Braxton, Jasmine Sullivan, Damian Marley, Naz, Beanie Man, Bounty Killer, Queen Ifrika, Shakur, Vibes Cartel, Inner Circle, Morgan Heritage, Elephant Man, Mavado, Coco T, Doris Riley, Etana, and more. Check ReggaeSunfest.com for details.
Book your ticket and race yourself for the hottest ride this summer.
Reggae Sunfest.
Travel the world. Doesn't star on her own TV show. Can't sing very well. My hero didn't plan on being pregnant. Put her career on hold. Chose to have him love me. My hero, my mom.
If you're facing an unplanned pregnancy, learn more today about parenting or adoption. While there are unwanted pregnancies, there are no unwanted children.
This is Coral. I'm here with Faraji and Carl Gray. How are you doing tonight?
I'm
are you
good.
Enjoying the launch of Reggae Sunfest?
Absolutely, yeah, man, definitely. Absolutely.
Now, tell us a little bit about what you're working on.
Well, in honor of the National Caribbean American Heritage Month, you know, the proclamation was done by our president on June 2nd. And what we're doing this month, on June 28th, I want everybody to remember Reggae Soul Station. We're going to feature the new voices of reggae music coming out to honor the legends and icons of reggae music. June 28th, Hawk Club, 163 West 46th Street between Broadway and 7th Avenue. It's going to be the most splendid array of singing, paying tribute and homage to the individuals that have brought these new artists to where they are. They're the pioneers of music right
what
now.
What type of artists can we expect?
We're going to have our reggae conscious, we're going to have our lovers rock, our culture, our reggae fusion mix. To name some of the artists, to the left you've mentioned Faraji, which is one of the new ambassadors dealing with lovers rock. We have the new Kingston band that has been doing a thing, which is more reggae fusion. We have young lady out of Antigua, Charmaine Jeremy, that just dropped her album, My Way, My Style. That's on tour right now, that's going to be. We have DeAndra Patrick, which is the granddaughter of Lord Creator. If you know, UB40 sample your Lord Creator, Kingston Town, and made it, you know? So enough things going on. We want you guys to come out and just come and support a wonderful event and pay homage to a month that has been deemed a month for us, Caribbean Americans, Caribbeans all together. We are part of the diaspora, and we need to make a difference and showcase the talents that are bringing the voice into the future.
Most definitely. Faraji, you're on this show.
Yes.
Tell the people more about you.
Well, www.myspace.com/FarainNatty, FarainNatty, and / Faraji, a.k.a. Farai, Faraji, a.k.a. Farai. If you go see there, you'll get a pretty good synopsis of who I am, what I've been doing. You'll see my bio as well. No need to brag. Just come to the show, listen to the sound, and then make a decision.
Okay. Now they can go on the website, check you out, but they never heard you. So give them a little taste of what you're all about.
A little taste.
Just a little something, something.
I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet has got no rhythm. Though it's easy to pretend, I know you're not a fool. I should have known better than to cheat. I wasted a chance that I
save it for Reggae Soul Station, June 28th, Caribbean American Heritage Month, Hawk Club, 163 West 46th Street, Broadway and 7 p.m. We look forward to seeing you there. If you're on Facebook, go to Reggae Soul Station, look up that event. If you want to know more, you can always call the hotline, 212-851-3611. Big things going on. Faraji, Nova, Kalila, Charmaine, the list goes on. Special artists coming through. It's going to be a blessing. We call it the Singers Edition. vocal reggae at its best.
All right, Carl Gray said it best, everyone. Viraji, thank you so much for being here with us.
Love, honors, and blessings, see?
And we enjoyed the music.
Thank you very much.
It was sweet.
Right up in the sun, we don't attack no more. Take your trip on the bird, no wicked I want to swerve. Marina, this your own, take our music on. So watch them victimize, the truth them are alive. In my music, show them how to chop down to five. Chop down, chop down, chop down, chop down, chop down. Let get some press, open your eyes. I want you to hold and turn. No wicked, I watch on a curve. We're in a this year room, take our music long term. Watch them a victimize, they shoot them shot of mine. And with my music, turn them on a chop, 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 chop. Chop down, them a chop down, them a chop down, them a chop down. Jamaica, time to open our eyes. And don't become a victim, a victim of them system. Victim, a victim.
Catch that thief, got to get my hers back.
Drum and bass.
We shouldn't be, that's why you're planting herb tree. I plan to bank a yam on my land.
That's very good, my friend.
Now it is time to reap. So me jump in a me old jeep.
Not to run.
But when I reach the land, the whole crop gone. Someone cut it down, someone take it away. Over 60 pounds of me hybrid senses. Someone help me please, go and get the cop. Got to catch that thief, got to get my herbs back.
I'm searching and searching and just can't find my love from you. Anyway you go, my girl, you know you're the one, so yeah. Don't ever doubt my love.
I'll never stray from you.
Never stray from you.
You got my love.
Yeah. They try to tell me this and that.
This
they say our love will never,
never
last. I want to prove to you, my, I don't care what they say.
Crisis.
I'll never leave you, girl. Be with you till the end.
Yo,
yo, yo, yo. Come on now. I'm not ready
to leave or die.
Get to them papers.
I'm not ready to let you go.
Crisis.
Yes, I'm ready
to make you mine for the rest of my life.
You're never ready. Yeah, you're never ready. Yeah. Come first. So I said, I love my girl bad, 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 need my girl bad, need my girl bad, 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 so fast, we don't need the wind on the
whip. You just keep consuming, baby,
in my head, in my head,
oh yeah, I could do it, but no, I say,
that what, that's yours, not mine,
and I was wrong, think you
wrong to pick you say,
I wish it could stay, won't be another day,
that's right.
I wish I could change your mind and make you stay.
Cause I'd give anything to hear you say.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's right.
I'm loving you eternally.
Power.
Love.
Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Wait for your car, for your love is wicked. Can't give a time, for your love is wicked. Feel in my heart, for your love is wicked. For the love I want you to give,
come on,
know
come on,
wicked.
In it,
oh yeah,
in it,
bring it,
in it, in it, in it, in it, in it.
When things even go from bad to worse, I kiss from his lips seem to break the curse. Now that we live in glory, I feel no
anytime it touch dark. Watch how you walk inside the park. Cause he touch she and she turn east a try to say and swap identity and walk and mingle with me. New Kingston, me see them at house but me no see no kingdom. For my people, ain't no one knows the reason. And me go took her over road. My youth is hopeless, it don't make sense to try. The struggle still continue. And in a pain and bond the pain I make we all a joy. Get this straight, chant for a safer Jamaica. Who named them place, yeah? They never know say words on a power. You got to be careful and protect your neck, hey, protect your head now. Oh, and so skillful, you know, you better protect your neck, hey, protect your neck, yeah.
Oh,
oh, I say, oh. Hey, everybody wave your hands like this, like this. Everybody wave your hands like this,
like this.
Everybody wave your hands like this,
like this.
Everybody wave your hands like this,
like this.
Oh, oh,
oh. Keep it going.
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 Yeah.
When I'm with somebody, all I think about is you.
Yeah.
When I'm all alone, that's all I want to do.
Let's go.
Smiling faces in my stocking. All the time, business, all the time we spend together makes it hard to get you out of my
chair.
And you know what you do to me, do to me. You don't even understand.
Damn.
And you know what you do to me, do to me. It's so hard to get you out of my system.
Oh! Ladies, if you haven't fun with T-Pain, make some noise.
Yo, so what's up, DJ Lil Boy?
I'm shot, tell the job,
you were my friend.
Right to know are you falling in love
all over again?
Yeah,
how could I
that
you were my
boy,
friend?
Boy, na-na-na-na-na-na. Boy, na-na-na-na-na.
I'm a venereal disease, like a minister, I bleed. You the bitch, so unique on the sheet of the tablet in my mind. Cause I'm writing, cause I ain't got time. Cause my second minute choppers go to the almighty dollar and the almighty driver of the church. Chester, brother, son, daughter, father, mother, loving choppers. Got the Maserati dancing on the bridge truck. Poppin' teller, coppers, you can't catch them, you can't stop them. I go by them gurus. You can't beat them, then you drop them. You can't man them, then you mop them. Can't stand them, then you drop them. You pop them, cause we pop them like Young Money, yeah. A million here, a million there. Sicilian, you be well known. Hair with coconut, dairy, yeah. Like smoking the thinnest hair. I open a Lamborghini, hoping them crackers see me like look at them.
Something I heard. Cause baby action speaks louder than words. I want a love that is mine. In the rain it's always sun, sun, sunshine. I love to keep me warm when it's cold. That kind of loving that will never go. Don't you know I want a love? Don't you know I want a love? Don't you know I want a love?
Salute the summer with the greatest reggae show on earth. It's Reggae Thumbfest. July 19 to 25, Montego Bay, Jamaica. With a Sunday beach party. Thursday, dance all night. Plus Friday and Saturday with International Nights 1 and 2. Rock to the rhythms of Neo, Tony Braxton, Jasmine Sullivan, Damian Marley, Naz, Beanie Man, Bounty Killer, Queen Ifrika, Shakur, Vibes Cartel, Inner Circle, Morgan Heritage, Elephant Man, Mavado, Coco T, Taurus Riley, Etana, and more. Check ReggaeThumbfest.com for details.
Book your ticket and race yourself for the hottest ride this summer.
Reggae Thumbfest.